Horatio and Whitson. But did you ever recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you wouldn't say it grew. But all of the other reindeers used to laugh and call his name. They never let poor Rudolph join any reindeer games. And then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guard my sleigh tonight? And how the reindeer loved him, I shout out with glee, yippee! Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.